Jelena Milošević, the painter, designer and fashion designer, was born on the 27th of January 1958 in Belgrade, where she lives and works today. Her mother, a teacher, and her father, viola solist at the Belgrade Philharmonic Orchestra, infused her with a basic sense of harmony and beauty, which she furthered through her education and experience. She has been painting and designing for about 20 years. She has exhibited at a number of collective and individual exhibitions in her country and abroad, in Italy, Austria and Cyprus. She organized Yugoslav painters' exhibitions on Cyprus and cooperated with European designer houses, improving her own artistic integrity. In this sense, during her study tours through Europe and America, she has made contacts with well-known art galleries where she learned things precious for her artistic expressiveness. Jelena makes stained glass screens, paintings and different objects used in interior design. Whatever she makes, be it stained glass, girls' wearings, flower rods around their heads, angels, ornaments or anything else, she makes harmonious painting relations and finds visual solutions which most delicately give expression to the two basic elements of all arts, aesthetic experience and decorative function. Inborn nobility, charm and elegance which Jelena brings into the making of stained glass, which though neglected has never been underestimated, may help stained glass to become more widely accepted and to radiate into unexpected beauty in the space that surrounds us.
Jednostavno umetnik je umetnik, nosi to u sebi od rođenja, stvara tokom celog života, u raznim segmentima sebe vidi u pojedinim periodima svog života. Znači ponekad je čovjek...
And in the words of the painter herself, at the foundation of my being, there is a pathological connection with the sea, the water. And this is probably, in my aesthetic production, the only constant relationship. When I choose colors, they are the colors of water, stone, sand. They are the very same associations coming from the unconscious, maybe even from the subconscious. Thence, the source of the blue color in my painting, stained glass, creations, muslin, my days and even my dreams. To be a designer, you have to be born a designer. It's a God's gift. You do something that matters, even a little something, and that's the essence of the job, says this all-round artist. She has devoted a part of her interest to interior design in her search for a possible spectrum of artistic expression. And she adds, glass and transparent material in general, like muslin and textile, are my way of artistic expression. I play with glass. On one hand, glass itself is a challenge, while on the other hand, there is only one and the same accumulated energy. This is simply an affinity. Of herself, she says, my stained glass is a riot of colors, source of light, warmth and the joy of life, the guardian of the secret. My home is full of paintings, mostly my own, because I like having them around. They come into being from my dreams, from the world of imagination and live alongside us, observing what goes on. I close my eyes and dive into the endless world of the magical. And the imaginary composition is there. Jelena's paintings are a combination of different colors, gay motifs and a surprising style. And, in her words again, I love the colors in their different shades and tones. I love this marvelous dance of light and colored glass with a lot of blues. Among other things, she says that most important of all is to create good vibrations. Her stained glass screens and painting glass in general, miniatures, fluffy and romantic creations reflect this optimism so necessary for everyday life. Nature has given her individualism, difference and refinement, said the critics about her work, while the artist herself, from the chaos of untested possibilities, on the strength of her talent and desire, removes obstacles and creates out of her spiritual richness matter and light. Jelena likes to point out, some people are engaged in writing, some others in music, while I'm engaged in aesthetics on a broader plan. This is in fact the whole poetics of life, since even the organization of space and the choosing of clothes and even the way we look at one another, all this is but aesthetics.
Thank you.
And she adds, carried by positive artistic vibrations, I have run into fashion design with my first independent fashion show. Although I had been present in the world of fashion for some time already, in the areas of ideas and teamwork, concludes this tireless woman. Praised by many experts in Yugoslavia, the fashion show was proclaimed by the media for an event that has left a mark on the year 2000 in the country and aroused interest by foreign partners. The harmony of the modern and the traditional is the essential motif of Senso fashion line. The collection bears a pronounced feminine grace. The designer could not resist the charm of satin and all this new attraction of muslin, light transparent cotton fabrics and silk. Playing with combination of patterns, ribbons, pearls, shells, old-fashioned buttons and snaps, the artist completely preserved her own recognizable style colored by sensuality and eroticism. The models owe their seductiveness to interweaving of light, transparency of material and free body movements, thereby becoming the guardians of a secret. selected magical moments of inspiration of Jelena Milošević stress her need for interior journeys, and she herself says, "I create what people dream about."